Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Can someone scam you with your phone number? Scammers can use your phone number in various ways to potentially harm you financially and compromise your personal information. Here are some key points to consider. Data breaches and social media. Your phone number can be obtained through data breaches or by accessing your social media profiles if your security settings are not tight. Identity theft. Scammers may use your phone number to steal your identity, access your online accounts, and eventually target your financial resources. Phone scams. Scammers can make calls that appear to come from legitimate sources, such as government agencies, using a technique called spoofing. These calls can be used to trick you into providing sensitive information. Port out scams. Scammers can hijack your phone number by porting it to a different device, allowing them to intercept security protocols and gain access to your financial and social media accounts. Text message scams. Scammers can send text messages containing malware or phishing links to trick you into giving up sensitive information or downloading viruses. Google Voice scams. Scammers can set up a Google Voice account using your phone number, enabling them to pretend to be you and scam others. Doxing. Scammers can use your phone number to gather and release sensitive information about you on public sites and social media. Protecting yourself. To protect your phone number and personal information, consider the following actions. Contact your mobile carrier. Inform your carrier if you suspect your phone number has been compromised. They can help you regain access to your phone or SIM card. Use strong passwords and 2FA. Implement strong passwords and two-factor authentication to secure your online accounts. Block scam calls. Use call blocking tools provided by your phone carrier or third-party apps. Freeze your credit. Freeze your credit with all three credit bureaus to prevent identity theft. Stay vigilant. Be cautious of unsolicited calls and texts and never provide personal information in response to such communications. Helpful resources. County Office, h.www.countyoffice.org/. Federal Trade Commission, inco/consumer.ftc.gov/articles, phone scams. Federal Communications Commission.fcc.gov, port out fraud, targets your private accounts. Identityguard.identityguard.com/news, what to do if a scammer has your phone number.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.